Morning.
Morning. Morning. Okay, I think I know for that. They're presumably going to Dartmouth. Wait, that will be the departure of the painting bell. I'm sure it wouldn't, but it almost looked as though they sort of handed payment across once they got out of the harbour. To the chair. Actually, I did bring a rucksack today with the hoodie in, because I'm not wearing the hoodie. On the chair here, it's a bit chilly. However, it does mean that I've got the throwing stick. I forgot about that. Should we do some ball with the throwing stick? I'll send you out on a long run. Oh, cheers, Bear. Well, that didn't work out too well then, did it, Bear? Thank you, mate. Right, give me the ball. I'm going to do one long one and then I'll put it back in the ropes out there. Flipping out, mate. Flipping out. Your hard work sometimes, Bear. Long one. Okay, we're sat here cold. Yeah, I did another long one. He fumbled it and almost lost it. He almost lost it. I think he's got it. He flipping better have. He suddenly stopped on the way back. Has he got it or not? He has, I think. Yeah, that was touch and go. It was way off down there out of sight. Good boy. I can see you've had your head in the brambles, mate. I can tell. Coast Guard calling Charlie Boy. I won't be able to pick Charlie Boy up from here. Not with the little aerial. I imagine it's a welfare check. He's been sat there for so long.
Coast Guard, just conduct a welfare check with you, sir.
I was just about to go and sit in the sun, and somebody's left their poop bag, so we shall have to add that to ours now.
Southbound Charlie Boy, Solid Coast Guard, Roger, it was all received. If anything should change, do call us back. Set it out.
Yeah, I presume it's an aircraft. Coast Guard 201 was doing a radio check on Channel 16 a moment ago. There's somebody reversing. Is that a breakdown truck, perhaps? Well, it's not a breakdown truck. Ah, it's the same company. Didn't realise it had sign writing on the side there. Wonder what they're doing. And where? just a little bit, mate. Your stomach's making funny noises, that's a bit worrying.